like monasteries. Monks. People devoted to an ideal. Devoid of compulsion. Devoid of violence. I guess I liked it because I never understood it. They say you can't really change without confronting the past. For some, it takes great effort. For me, it seems I can't avoid it. My past just came kicking at my front door.